Do you know, I'm really excited this year about Average to Awesome. The 12 people that we've chosen are on an amazing journey, and they're going to find out really who they are, but they don't quite know it yet. The opportunities to actually to change their life, to change how they are, how they feel about themselves, and what they're going to do with the rest of their life. It's going to be interesting to see just how much they change, and actually they're a great bunch of people as well, so I'm super interested in how they're going to do this year.
For me, it's about putting myself out of my comfort zone, training for something that I've never trained for before, and showing that if you really work hard, you can accomplish anything.
I'm hoping what I'll get out of this is not only the fitness, but with a more energetic lifestyle, and really get my mojo back, and get more motivated on a daily basis, really.
So I think I'm probably epitomised average at the moment, and I'd like to up my fitness game. I would like to get to my target weight of 11 stone and be able to walk 100k quite easily.
Signed up, both my parents are ill and wanted to do something to raise funds for both Get Connected and dementia, so that's my big motivation.
Hoping to gain some fitness experience and sort of push myself to see how much I can take, especially in a 24-hour period, so that should be interesting.
Well, I did Race to the Stones last year and completed it in 23.5 hours with very little training. This year I want to beat 18 hours, that's my realistic target for myself.
I'm hoping that I'm going to be super fit. I'm hoping that I'll go on from here and be able to run marathons in the future and just do them in as quick time as possible.
Personal challenges is to lose weight, looking to lose 3.5 stone, become really fit and change my lifestyle in the meantime. Eat more healthily and change the direction of my life, yeah.
I'm hoping to get a lot fitter. I'm looking at improving my half marathon time and achieve a full marathon and 100 kilometres. So that's what I'm looking forward to.
I really want to find a lifestyle change that can just make me a fitter, healthier person. Change the way I behave, change the way I eat, change the way I drink, change the way I exercise.
Average to Awesome for me is it's a life change, it's a proper lifestyle change. I've been such a big bloke for such a long time, and it's not fair on my kids that I should be this size. I need to slim down so that my kids could slim down as well.
So out of the Average to Awesome scheme, I'm trying to get out obviously general fitness, my ability to be able to go running, to clear my head. I'm taking my family members as well with me when I'm running, so to kind of improve their running as well, and obviously make a contribution to charity and be part of a bigger team.
Class of 2015 have been amazing, actually. For some of them, they've completely been transformed. They've lost up to 8 kilos. Hopefully, they will carry on with all the good work that they're doing, because it's a real journey. Race of the Stones is one thing, but actually what we're trying to do is we're trying to instill this for the rest of their lives, and hopefully it will make a real difference to them.
Really excited, it's a beautiful day, I feel really prepared, I'm really ready for it, it's great.
I feel ready but nervous. I mean, it's been 4 amazing months and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm feeling great, I'm really prepared for this now. Sunshine, it's a beautiful day, so let's get it going.
Nervous and excited, all rolled into one, but raring to go. So.
Don't want to walk at all, want to do the whole thing as a run. I'm sure there'll be times when I want to come back on that. My plan is to run both days.
You know, we've had a lot of training, a lot of coaching and mentoring. The team have been brilliant, and we're as ready as we'll ever be. Yeah.
Well, here we are at checkpoint 5, the overnight camp for us people doing 2 days, and halfway for the guys going full 100k on Race of the Stones.
Tough day, nice weather, apparently it's going to rain tomorrow, so we'll see. Bring it on.
Really hard, but I'm glad I'm here now. Looking forward to tomorrow.
What a day, what an amazing day. I really hope that those doing the 1 day will be here very soon, and those doing the 2 day will have a fantastic day tomorrow. The second half is a joy compared to the first, so they're in for a really good day tomorrow.
Overall, it was an amazing achievement for everyone involved, and everyone's really proud that they took part. It's been really good from start to finish.
I can't thank Dixons Carphone and Threshold Sports and Rory and Fitbit enough, just all the effort they've put in, and obviously the rest of Average to Awesome, the whole team have just been, I know I couldn't have done it without them.
I've loved every single one of them, and actually they've made themselves proud today, because they've just done so well. It's an amazing journey they've been on. They really have gone from average to really awesome.